if you want to stream with a CRT. Either this or Avermedia Live Gamer Portable. Yeah, you're good. You need USB 3.0 is the only thing. USB 3.0. Okay, so Gale versus NWRL, both swordsmen right here. You can play against Rodan, but you have to find him. Yeah, we just started now. Yeah. Rodan. It's Rodan. Rodan. I don't know. Ooh, okay, so big hit there for NWRL. And yep, so confirming with the neutral B on the edge guard on Marth. If Marth doesn't hug the wall, that's definitely gonna hit. I don't know. I have a feeling that he could just... Well, definitely he could hold in and then take the stage, but... Not sure if he's staying away from it. I don't know if he's able to survive with teching the wall. So Ice Counter is actually super short compared to Marth's. It's a lot stronger if you do hit it, but no one really uses it. Although no one uses Marth's really either. Maybe it's Falco Laser or something. Okay, yep, just forward tilt, closing it off there. Pretty much all of Ike's moves turn into kill moves around 80%. It's pretty nice. A luxury some people are not used to. Just hit them with whatever you want at that percent and it'll be a kill. Ooh, wow. So it goes super deep. Dies doing it, actually. So that was not worth it, because he was at very low percent. But now it's back to even. Has a bit of a chain grab going. Okay, predicted the DI out. Tried to tech chase with side B, but missed it. Okay, so Marth missed the tech chase there. Gale, I should say. Okay, that's a good fair string. That's a good little sequence right there. Okay, and yeah, so Ike's moves take a long time to come out, so Gale was able to just call him out right there. Yeah. There's a TV open? Well, we have 3 matches going, I think. Or no, we have... Yeah, well, there's no other match to call, because this guy's not here yet. It's NWRL's brother. Spell my name completely wrong. Wait, you spell my name? Okay. No, it's him. I'll change it. Just for you. Who did the seating? I did the seating.
How would you I was in second. I'm in second, you're in third. Wow, where the hell did you put Zach? Oh yeah, he's Narwhal.
What, do you not like that? I mean, I think... Yeah. I'm not going to, but... Well, it's 4 and 5. It's 4 and 5, so it doesn't matter. Not first, second round, but yeah. Oh my god. That was hilarious. I don't know who won the first game. Oh, thanks. I guess we'll know by what happens this game. Is that Quickstraw McGee? So we got Marth on last stock right here. Gale on last stock. This could be his winner's bracket life. I'm not sure if he won the first game. Great fair string. He's gotten a few of those this set. Ooh, yeah, you got DI out on the back on the down throw. It's so reactable because it's so slow. Yeah, so he's going for the back air, reverse hit back air right there. Pretty good option for Mike, to be honest. But the back air hits surprisingly far in front of him. Wow, what the hell is that? But it worked. Probably could have smashed, but... Man, gotta jump from ledge. So, Gale already at 100%, so it's gonna be rough to make this comeback. He's gonna have to pretty much dodge every single move for the next two stocks. The 2-0 from NWRL. So yeah, he did win the first game. Good games. Next set.